The nutmeg trees uses a kind of spice which gives food a fragrant smell and delicious taste. Using a little bit of nutmeg for seasoning is permissible, but using a great deal of it is impermissible since it could lead to intoxication. And Islam has forbidden all intoxicants and stupefiants.